When it comes to the provision of military assistance to Ukraine, nothing is off the table, and that's because we're determined to ensure that Vladimir, the president, and his people can be victorious against Russian aggression.